Blow it, baby.
Hello, Atlanta. How the fuck are you doing today?
How we doing?
Woo! So, let me start the evening with a short story, because this tonight is a very special gig. You know, like last year in the summer, I broke my left thumb and I wasn't able to play the guitar. So what we did is we had all the shows, all the festivals in summer with me just singing on the microphone, and everyone was basically like, well, it's looking good, maybe you should stick to that and just sing on the microphone. So yeah, you're laughing, but it's like that, maybe. It's just better, you know? So I stick to that, and basically I'm just a singer now, but tonight our guitar player Toby can't be here because there are some serious and sad family difficulties at the moment, so he couldn't come from Germany over to this place. So what we did is Niels went from bass to guitar, playing my guitar parts.
Hello!
I went from nothing back to guitar in like 12 hours playing Toby's guitar parts. And my engineer Dave went from lights to bass.
Wow.
In 12 hours. So that we can make this fucking show here tonight.
Yes! Sounds pretty good to me.
So, actually, this will be the last time that you guys will ever see me playing the guitar again on stage with Odd Nogan. So, enjoy, or the opposite, whatever. And, let's go on with some new stuff, shall we? Alright, this one is from Gunman. This is called Fields of Sorrow.
Yes, great song. We are.
Thank you.